before in the past, women, they dominated the area of computer science. When it became profitable, they were removed. So we have Bluetooth and Wi-Fi today, thanks to a woman. We have AI and programming, also thanks to the work of Ada Lovelace.